Exodus chapter 20, verse 12. Honor your father and mother, that you may have a long, good life in the land the Lord your God will give you.
Spirit and